parents, single parents, hate your appearance. Did you struggle to find your place in this world? And the pain spawns all the anger on. But it wasn't until I put the pain in soul, learn who to aim it on, that I made a spark. Started to spit hard as shit, learn how to harness it while the reins were off. And there was a lot of bizarre shit, but the crazy part, as soon as I stopped saying I gave up, all data started to appreciate my art. And it just breaks my heart to look at all the pain I caused. But what am I gonna do when the rage is gone and the lights come out in the trailer park? In a ring that was closing, and there's nowhere else that I can go. It flows and I'm frozen, cause there's no more emotion for me to pull from. Just a bunch of playful songs that I make for fun. So to the break of dawn, here I go recycling the same old song. But I'd rather make Not Afraid 2 than make another motherfucking We Made You. Now I don't wanna seem indulgent when I discuss my lows and my highs, my demise and my uprise. Pray to God I just open enough eyes later on. Gave you the supplies and the tools to hopefully use that'll make you strong enough to lift yourself up when you feel like I felt. Cause I can't explain to y'all how tame exhausted my legs felt. Just having to balance my tame self, put on eggshells I was made to walk. But thank you, Mark, cause that gave me the strength to call Shady Mania. Someone to empty that stadium. Least I made it out of that house and found a place in this world when the day was done. So this is for every kid who all they ever did was jump to one day just can't accept that I represent him or her, anyone similar. You are the reason that I made this song. Everything is scared to say, don't be afraid to say no more. From this day forward, just let them mayhems talk. Take it with a grain of salt. You need the fucking bases off. The legend of the angry one lives on. You will hold.